Hey everyone, Ontario Doyle here from Prehistoric Living for round two of trying to make my cousin James a White Walker killer. If you saw the last round of videos, I failed on the mahogany obsidian, but I got a nice big chunk of this nice striped silver sheen obsidian. It's about 19 centimeters. I'm not gonna say too much, I'm just gonna get into this thing, but I think I'm going to try and use my new tool for a lot of this and see what kind of flakes we can take with it. I might need to use the hammer stone and the large antler first, but we'll see. See that crack there? Caused. Maybe it's a fault in the stone, maybe it was caused by the big force that was taken to take this flake. Attack this thing first. should probably try and take care of some of this first. Bring that in a little bit before I start trying to take off some of this mass. Nice little blade. A good one. This line scares me. It goes deep into there. Ooh. Thank you.
let's see here. Very cool. Dangerous. Platforms are tiny with this thing. It really helps conserve the stone. absolutely what I wanted.
How much of that it took off?